Ich hab gesagt.
First of all, from 6 p.m. tonight, I am declaring a state of disaster across Victoria when it comes to exercise. It's no longer three sets of tennis or a game of golf or any of that. It is staying close to home and only once per day and only one person. Outdoor exercise, I know this will be of significant interest to many people. Facilities such as tennis clubs, bowls clubs and golf clubs remain closed. Outdoor exercise without accessing a facility, so for instance hiking or fishing, that is allowed, but within 5 kilometres of your home and with the 2-hour time limit applies.
G'day everyone, it's Alan here from Fishing Mad. Can you believe it's been 78 days since our last fishing session? And that's thanks to some pretty strict restrictions put in place by the Victorian state government, all to do with coronavirus. Now, thankfully on Sunday, we did get a little bit of welcome relief and we can go out fishing again, but there is a catch. No, in fact, there are a few catches. So catch number one is that facilities such as boat ramps are still temporarily closed. Catch number two is that you can only go fishing for a maximum of 2 hours per day. And catch number three is that you must stay within a 5 kilometer radius from your house. Now I know that's a pretty tough pill to swallow for a lot of Melburnians out there who will have nowhere to fish within that 5 kilometer radius. Now what I've done is I've jumped online. There are some really good tools that actually plot out 5 kilometers directly from your house. And I have found a couple of fishing destinations within that 5 kilometers. Not places that I would typically fish, but at this stage, I just welcome the opportunity to get out there and go fishing. Now, 2 hours is a pretty small window, so I'm getting super prepared. Right now, I've dusted off the rods, I've re-spooled the reels, I've got my soft plastics ready, I've got my hard body lures ready, and I just want to make sure that I can maximize that small 2-hour window that when I get to my fishing destination, I get out the car and I start flicking and I absolutely maximize my fishing opportunities. Guys, it's been pretty tough for all. It looks like we're not too far away. Right now, I'm gonna go and have a shave, and then I'm gonna venture my way down to the Werribee River and hopefully break that drought and catch a fish within the last 78 days. Guys, don't forget to subscribe. Should be fun. Let's get fishing.
Guys, the weapon of choice today, I'm just using a Crank shallow diving hard body. They're one of the Savage Fat heads. That's just in that silver mullet color. Very versatile, these Crank hard body lures. Catch brim, estuary perch, redfin, even caught trout on them. They're pretty good. You don't have to do a lot with them either. You can just cast them. You can just slow roll them. I like to do a couple of little just twitches and then pause and let them sit there for a second, and then a slow roll, twitch, and then let it sit there for a second. And often you'll get the hits on those pauses. Oh yeah. Yep, yep. On the hard body. Hit it hard too. It's a perch, an EP. Good one. Really nice one. Yeah. That's a beautiful EP, mate. Oh, well, there you go, guys. I've been here for about 10 minutes, a couple of casts with the shallow diving crank, and straight onto an EP. And geez, they hit them hard, and what a beautiful fish, so healthy, beautiful color. And we're going to let him go, so let's release him now. There we go. So well done.
Beautiful.
Oh, come on. Got one. Yep. Look at that. Awesome.
Well, there you go, guys. This is the first fish that I've caught in, 78 days. So a beautiful little redfin. So he's measuring probably about 30 centimeters, and he's taken this shallow diving hard body lure pretty much right at my feet. I was just talking to my daughter and then bang. So and hopefully try and catch a few more. So well, there you go, guys. We've been fishing now for about 40 minutes, and in true Melbourne style, it is absolutely pissing down rain. After 80 days of no fishing, you know, this is what we get on our first attempt. But that's Melbourne for you. Guys, we'll be out fishing soon, so don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Stay tuned, and until next time, good fishing, everyone.